down to get us in the line for the restart, so we're not just going to all randomly score.
Thank you. that's a good idea, Greg.
Yeah, we're wearing pretty good.
Yeah.
What's the inner tower wearing?
I went off track to avoid a wreck. There was a pileup in turn 10. So like two cars hit, all spun out. I'm surprised like more of us didn't hit them. So I just kind of...
Did you loosen your belts on the way in?
No.
All right. Well, this is slipping off your Hans.
Right?
Get nice and tight. Kind of. With the Hans horns, these kind of belts, like the 2.5 inch these are, maybe these are 3.
Yeah.
They don't sit on real great. If you get like...
That don't help.
Got it.
I always recommend spending a lot of money on the same belts that are like, you know, the 2 inch that sit...
2 inch all the way.
Sit perfect on there.
2 inch all
They're
the way.
Beautiful, easy to adjust. Yeah. They're wonderful belts. Anyway, neither here nor there. Good job not dying. Behave yourself,
not hitting anybody else.
I know. It's not how you roll, Chuck. You're not a risk taker. You're a risk averse man.
I am not even a racer, Eric. I am not even a racer.
You're a lapper.
We're gonna stay here and put a working car on the truck. You like it, Scott?
Everything's looking wearing really well.
Okay.
Look at that. You got almost a race car.
From the factory. Back out we go. Check later. See if they counted that as black flag. Before we got black flag to save you guys some time.
Testing corner workers.
Well, I didn't even get black flag. I came in so fast.
Keep them tight. Give them a tuck down and don't let them loose.
They were loose.
Stay inside above my engine exit.
Okay.